I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
We can keep him like this for a few days, maybe a week.
Call ahead. Tell him we're on our
way. Soon as we're clear.
Desmond Miles. Your life has changed so much in so little time. 2 months ago, you were pouring shots for bankers and celebrities. But now look at you. You're an assassin. One of us. One of the good guys. Isn't that nice? Men and women dedicated to protecting and preserving human life and liberty. Not like those Templars. Cold, calculating autocrats, drunk on power, set for to order all that. We're doing our best to stop them.
Yeah.
But you remember all this, right? You remember the Animus, the machine we use to unravel genetic memories and relive the lives of our ancestors? First, you were Altair. Stoic 12th century assassin from the Holy Land. Then, you are Ezio Auditore, a wealthy Italian with charisma and a talent for revenge. So, what do you three have in common? That's right, the Apple of Eden. That strange artifact left behind by those people, the ones who came before. You know the apple's power. You felt it for yourself. You know, it's fun, hasn't it, Desmond? That's about to change. Your mind is prime for you. And if you don't find a way to wake up, you may lose yourself forever.
Okay, I shut down the Animus monitoring system to free up a lot of memory, but even like this, it's still risky.
Desmond will be. Partition work, the Animus is stable, and the signs are good.
For now. But this was built to recreate memories, not simulate entire cognitive processes.
The Animus will do its part, and Desmond will do the rest.
Can't move, I can't. No! Hello?
Just walk right past me. No, they didn't tell you my name.
Right. God
damn it, I'm still in the animus?
What a shock.
Rebecca! Get me out of here. They can't help you, Desmond. You're a broken man. You're mine. Broken?
Broken?
Fine.
So die.
Hey! Look at me now! Let's talk, buddy. Walk with me.
What is this place?
It's nice, isn't it? We're in the guts of the animus. Original test program. No memories here, just basic physics, weather simulations. Hello, world. You're lucky someone up there had the sense to plug you in here. Saved your life.
Saved you from what?
Right now, you should be sitting in a hospital ward, drooling and chewing on your tongue. For now, the animus is keeping you intact. Keeping all your ancestors from collapsing into one big thing. But if you can't find a sync nexus, all those personalities will smash together. That won't be pretty. Trust sync nexus. I'm getting there. Hold on. There. That thing is your way out. Here's the problem. Your brain is having too many ghosts in your head, too many voices. So how do you fix that? You claw your way back into the stored data. You find unfinished memories. And you crack the book. Finish what you started. Until your ancestors have nothing left to show you. That is a thing. And when you find it, this can separate Desmond from Ezio and Alpha here and send you home, back to your body.
How do you know?
Because it happened to me. But my body, it worked out. So I'm stuck here. A word of warning, when you step through there, everything changes. Nothing feels normal. But you are still in control, and it's up to you to find your way out.
Right.
If you hurry, you might make it back in time for Lucy's funeral.
What?
Ah. I thought you knew. I'm so sorry.
Wasn't me. Wasn't me. That voice. Juno. She took hold of me. She made me.
What have I done?
Claudia, my dearest sister, I've been in Acre a week now, safe and in high spirits, prepared for the worst. The men and women who have fed and sheltered me here also give me warning that the road to Masyaf is overrun by mercenaries and bandits, not native to this land. What this could mean, red to us. When I first set out from Roma 10 months ago, I did so with a single purpose, to discover what our father did not. A letter written the year before my birth, he makes mention of a library hidden beneath the stones of Marcia Castle. A sanctum full of invaluable wisdom. So what will I find when I arrive here? Who will greet me? A host of eager Templars, I fear most strongly. Or nothing but the whistling of a cold, cold wind. Marcia has not been home to the assassins for almost 300 years now. Can we still claim it for our own? Are we welcome there? They're wary of this fight, Claudia. But because I am tired, because our struggle seems to move in one direction only, towards chaos, today I have more questions than answers. This is why I've come so far, to find clarity, to find the wisdom left behind. Great Altair, so that I may better understand the purpose of our family and my place in it. Should anything happen to me, Claudia, should my skills fail, or my ambition lead me astray, not seek retribution or revenge in my memory, but fight to continue the search for truth, so that all may benefit. My story is one of many thousands. The world will not suffer. It ends too soon.
Thank you. American, please. I am a working man with a family.
Doing what kind of work?
Digging mostly. It took me a year to find this chamber, and for the past 3 months I've been trying to break through this door.
Not made much progress.
I have not made it in. This stone is harder than steel.
I doubt you will. This door is guarding objects more valuable than all the gold in the world.
Oh, do you mean gemstones?
There are keyholes. Have the keys.
The simpler stones won't be the Ottoman Sultan's palace. As for the others, I suppose the little book will tell them.
What book?
A journal of some kind. That ugly captain, he carries it with him wherever he goes.
Go home. Find work with honest men.
Oh, I would love to leave this place. But these men, they will murder me if I try.
Pack your tool.
The assassin must not get his hands on that book. When we reach Leandros, we will escort him out of the village. You stay behind and make sure we're not followed. None of you need to be a fucking thing. Do you understand?
His name is Kirill. He seems to have found.
Thank you. Do you understand me? Nothing gets through. Look what crawled out and told to die. Said there's a door. Then throw yourself into the canyon.
Thank you.
Flush him down.
Could it be that you are every bit as deadly as the legend says? Or am I in charge of an army of thrust swinging sticks? Right this way, Ezio. No way.
Run now.
Not for me. Not for you.
Kill the hog! Cut him down! Kill you, eh? Why will you not die?
Don't you ever stop howling.
Well, the old hound is a fire.
The book you carry, where is it?
Lupulo Polo's journal. It's what do you know? Not now. We have found one of the Mafia keys already. And I've chosen the daughter.
Isn't that library is not for you, for the Templar.
Yeah. You can have Altair's book, Indio. You only want guidance. The location of the Grand Temple.
Grand Temple? Tell me more, now.
I wish that the Archie had stopped off.
Do you really want to be fooling with that wall? Okay, you're making me nervous, Bill.
I don't find it right.
Oh, but Jasmine, it's a key, though.
You were snooping, wandering outside the Desmond partition. So once the Amethyst local view had pulled you back here. It's just following orders. Like a failed program. Trying to keep your poor head intact, whether you like it or not.
What are you doing here exactly?
Playing. Learning. Waiting. A lot of waiting. I keep the animus distracted as best I can. For you, so you can explore. Otherwise, it might hunt you down like a little virus. Delete. Well, guardian angel, there's no one.
Yeah, I... Thanks.
Thank you.